Many people consider Edith Wilson, President Wilson's second wife, to be the first unofficial female president of the United States. I found this to be true when I went to the Wilson Museum in Stanton, Virginia. Read all about it in Volume 2 of Unusual for Their Time, On the Road with America's First Ladies, www.firstladiesman.com.